So now we are looking at a small head of waterbuck. Beautiful. The white ring in the back. We call it a follow me sign. So yeah, when they're running, trying to escape from any predators, so they look for that white ring, then they know this is the right direction to follow. Which is, they never far from water also. That's where the name came from, waterbuck. So if anything chased them, they can run straight to water.